The question we ask ourselves every year, and you know the question. And if you're new, here's the question. And if you're old, oh my God, we're getting not older, we're getting newer every day, right? My friend Barbara likes to say, when you wake up, you actually feel the evolutionary impulse alive in you, you become yourself newness. You actually get newer every day. So you're ready to get newer every day, whether you're 18 or 89 or 42. So stay with me, okay? The way you get newer is you say, I'm ready to play a larger game. I'm ready to participate in the evolution of love. And I've spent the last, 15 years of my life talking about the evolution of love. When I first said the phrase, people looked at me like I'm crazy. How do you evolve love? Love's eternal. Love doesn't evolve. Well, love does evolve. And we're going to talk about what that means. And love evolves through you, right? Your love story is part of the universe, a love story. You are personally implicated in the evolutionary process. Evolution awakens in you as you in person. Now, those are words. What do those words mean? And not just what do they mean intellectually. You can't just get it in terms of the chaos theory or complexity theory, or even in terms of the interior science. You got to feel it in your gut. You got to feel it in your fuck. You got to feel it in your integrity. You got to feel it in your ethics. You got to feel it in your joy, where you actually know, utter, clear knowledge, gnosis, right? Gnosis. You actually know that you are participating through your love story, through your intimacy in the imminent universe. Your intimacy shapes and evolves the intimate universe itself. Your love story itself, when you break through, when you love it open, when we love it open together, when we create this field together of depth, of insight, of goodness, of kindness, beyond imagination, of tenderness, beyond what you can even dream of audacity, which breaks it all open, right, in the most gorgeous and stunning way, right? And you do it with the intention, not just of your own pleasure, but to pleasure open reality itself. Then you begin to participate in the evolution of love. And I promise you, right, heart, promise you, there is no greater joy. There's no greater dignity as a human being. There's no greater pleasure than to pleasure open reality through your love story. So let's do it together, my friends. Let's love it open all the way. Reality needs us to create a new vision, right? It's all falling apart in so many ways. We have to actually restructure, reconstruct, reweave the source code, live it, and then offer those mimetic principles, offer those structures, right, into, right, the next vision, right, the vision of tomorrow that the world's waiting for. I'm waiting for you there. I cannot wait to see you. Radically, wildly, ecstatically delighted. Thank you.